we're here in between two programs again.
Yes, we are.
And we're looking forward to the next one, but we also want to look back.
Exactly, and we want to look back. And I would like to ask you a question that I usually ask you.
Right.
What did you learn from our previous study?
You know, there's so many things that we learned, but I think really the main lesson is how to be more righteous than the scribes and Pharisees.
Yes.
And when you look at them, they're summed up by doing all the right things and not doing all the things that you're not supposed to do. And Christ called for more than that. He cares about us in our innermost selves, mm-hmm. really deep within our hearts and our minds. It's not enough to just not commit murder. He doesn't even want us to feel hate towards other people. Mm-hmm. So it's that type of righteousness that starts really on the inside.
So in other words, the kingdom of heaven starts inside and then it grows like a tree.
That's right. And I think that ties into the question we got by far the most on the program, people calling in and writing in,
okay.
was how can we be perfect just as our Heavenly Father is perfect?
Yeah, it's a very good question. And we touched that question in our mm-hmm. program. And in some translations, chapter 5, verse 48, it says, "Be you therefore perfect mm-hmm. as your Father in heaven is perfect."
Right.
But I guess the right translation would be, "Therefore you shall be perfect." So in other words, if you do whatever whatever Jesus tells you to do,
right.
if you with Jesus and through Jesus and with Jesus,
uh-huh.
you're trying to succeed in achieving those goals, the goals of your lifestyle and character, you will be just as perfect as your Father in heaven.
So these six antitheses are really describing the perfection of God, really.
Exactly, because when we think about God, He mm-hmm. loves His enemies.
Right.
He wants you to love your enemies as well.
Right.
He cares about His enemies.
Yeah.
He cares about other people. He mm-hmm. He wants this righteousness to be our righteousness as well.
That's
Therefore,
a really cool
answer. We will be perfect.
Yeah, that's great. So what about next week?
Next week is a very exciting week because we, in our previous study, we talked about we talked about character and uh-huh. lifestyle,
yeah.
and now Jesus talks about religious duties.
Mm-hmm.
And those religious duties are prayer,
mm-hmm.
fast,
mm-hmm.
and almsgiving.
Okay.
So those three religious duties are very important,
mm-hmm.
and how Jesus presents them is very radical. It
right.
was extremely revolutionary,
mm-hmm.
and it is revolutionary till
so
today. Till today, yeah, till today.
And then, in addition to that, we'll go over the Lord's Prayer as
Absolutely,
well.
Because the Lord's Prayer is also included in the prayer segment.
Mm-hmm.
So we will talk about the almsgiving, prayer, and fasting, and how they can change our lives.
Yeah. So we just want to look through this material in preparation for the program and hope that people watching do the same.
Exactly. And I would like to encourage everybody to read Matthew chapter 6. And if you didn't get a chance to watch our previous program, go to watch episodes and watch our previous programs. You will enjoy them.